Assalamu alaikum. Good morning, my dear students. I hope you all are fine and doing great. Yes, my dear students. Today, I want to deliver my lecture on APL, Exercises of Practical Life. My dear student, my dear cute little Garrisonian, it's for you. It's my lecture about the practical life exercising. Practical life exercising, and the topic is brushing teeth. Yes, look at the teeth. Brushing teeth. Today I will tell you about the brushing teeth. Importance of brushing teeth and how we will brush our teeth. Yes, my dear student. Before going to start my activity, I want to tell you about the importance of teeth hygiene. About dental hygiene. I want to tell you about dental hygiene. Yes. The first thing is that we have to keep our teeth clean. We have to keep our teeth clean. हमें अपने दांतों को साफ रखना है. अपने दांतों को साफ रखना है. When you have a pitcher and we say cheese, you have to open your mouth. Cheese. If you have a very beautiful teeth, then you are happy. Healthy teeth makes you happier. अगर आपके दांत बहुत अच्छे हैं, हेल्दी हैं, while anyone is taking your picture, जब आप इसको पिक्चर ले रहे हैं, and then she says to you, say cheese, cheese, and when you show your teeth, if your teeth are more clean, then you are happier. तो आप बहुत खुश होंगे ना, अगर आपके teeth बहुत अच्छे होंगे, और आप cheese बोलेंगे, yes. For this purpose, you have to keep your clean, you have to clean your teeth. You have to clean your teeth. You have to brush your teeth. It's a dental hygiene. You have to wash. You have to wash your face and clean your teeth. आपको अपने teeth को साफ रखना है. One thing more. आपने teeth तो साफ रख ली and और कुछ food आपको बताऊंगी जो आपके teeth आपके dental hygiene के लिए बहुत ज़्यादा ज़रूरी हैं. जो food आपको लेनी है, जो food आपको आपके डेंटल हाइजीन के लिए जरूरी है, लाइक बटर, मिल्क, चीज, वेजिटेबल्स, कैल्शियम रिच फ्रूट्स, वेजिटेबल्स एंड ऑल फूड हेल्प टू सेव योर टीथ फ्रॉम कैविटीज, फ्रॉम प्लैक. प्लैक इज अ वाइट सब्सटेंस, स्टिकी सब्सटेंस ऑन योर टीथ. प्लैक इज अ वाइट स्टिकी सब्सटेंस ऑन योर टीथ. That causes a bacteria, and then bacteria goes into the belly. It will make trouble. अब क्योंकि belly में जाती हैं dirt tools and bacteria, तो बहुत ज़्यादा trouble करते हैं. This causes the stomach ache. And for this, to prevent from these diseases, we have to brush our teeth twice a day. We have to brush our teeth twice a day. Brushing is very important. And this brush is brushing tool, hygienic tool. With the help of brush, we brush our teeth. हमें अपने teeth को brush करना चाहिए. Even अगर छोटा baby भी है, उसके भी teeth को हमें brush करना चाहिए. Brush कैसे करना चाहिए? With a soft cloth. Wipe करना चाहिए हमें with a soft cloth के साथ. When he turns to 2 years, then we use a low fluoride paste to brush the baby's teeth. हमें baby के teeth को साफ रखने के लिए भी low fluoride. When he turns to 2, जब वो 2 years का हो, तो हमें उसके लिए low fluoride toothpaste use करनी चाहिए. Okay? Yes, my dear students, you have to visit your dentist twice a year. After 6 months, you have to visit the dentist to take care of your teeth, and your dentist will tell you more tips about keeping your teeth more clean. Dentist आपको और ज़्यादा tips बताएंगे आपके teeth को और ज़्यादा clean रखने के लिए. Okay, brushing teeth is very important. My dear student, we have to brush our teeth twice a day before going to bed and taking lunch, after taking lunch or meal and before going to bed. जब हम सोने जाते हैं उससे पहले हमें क्या करना है? We have to brush our teeth. ओके माय डियर स्टूडेंट, आपके माइंड में चीज आ रही होगी कि मैम व्हाई शी सेइंग दैट यू हैव टू ब्रश योर टीथ बिफोर गोइंग टू बेड. यस, बिफोर गोइंग टू बेड देयरफॉर द कैविटीज एंड द प्लैक स्टिक ऑन योर टीथ. जब आप खाना खाते हैं, व्हेन यू टेक योर डिनर, जो कैविटीज होती हैं और जो जो उनके प्लैक होते हैं, व्हाइट स्टिकी सब्सटेंस, वो आपके टीथ के साथ स्टिक होता है. इफ यू विल नॉट रिमूव देम, अगर आप उन्हें रिमूव नहीं करेंगे, देन दे गो टू योर माउथ एंड देन ट्रांसफर टू योर स्टमक एंड बैली एंड दे आर द बैक्टीरिया ड्यू टू जर्म्स. दे गो टू योर बैली and they will make trouble to cause the diseases, stomachache, cavities and tooth decay. Therefore, we have to brush our teeth before going to sleep. जब हम सोने से पहले brush करेंगे and when we wake up, जब हम उठेंगे morning में, we will fresh. हम बहुत ज़्यादा fresh होंगे. हम fresh होंगे cause हमारे मुंह में dirt roots नहीं होंगे जब हम सो रहे होंगे, तो we will happy. That will be our good morning, happy morning. If you will not brush, then we will feel very sad, very lazy. We will not happy with the dirt and bacteria because germs are everywhere. But the germs at your tooth, they make a plaque and bacteria, and they cause the tooth decay. Tooth decay is the first chronic disease. That's why we have to clean our teeth twice a day. Okay, my dear student. The first tool is brush. Brush is a brushing teeth brush tool, and we use this for cleaning our teeth. First, we have to set a timer of 2 minutes. Take a brush, and then a paste. We have to take a good and small amount of toothpaste, a pea size Colgate or your favorite fluoride toothpaste. My dear student, you can take your favorite flavors, watermelon, strawberry, lemon. These are all flavors for you people. You can take, आप अपनी मर्जी का कोई भी फ्लेवर अपनी टूथपेस्ट में ले सकते हैं. आप अपनी मर्जी का कोई भी फ्लेवर ले सकते हैं जिससे आप यू हैव टू टेक अ पी साइज. यू हैव टू टेक अ लिटिल अमाउंट ऑफ टूथपेस्ट, पी साइज टूथपेस्ट, डैब ऑन द ब्रश एंड देन स्टार्ट ब्रशिंग. यस माय डियर स्टूडेंट, वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द मोलर्स, फ्रॉम द च्विंग. The teeth help us to chew. We will start from this, and I will tell you before starting, we will use the circular motion between the jaw and chin. Start from the upper side, between the jaw and chin. My dear student, we will put the circles, 20 circles per section, 20 circles per section. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. You have to move your hand in the circular motion. Okay? Then, back and forth, scrubbing motion, back and forth, scrubbing motion, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. It's the scrubbing motion. Open your mouth little wider. Then scrubbing motion, back and forth, scrubbing motion. Yes, back and forth, scrubbing motion. Like this, scrubbing motion, back and forth, scrubbing motion. arching teeth, the molars. This helps us to chew your food. With the help of these teeth, we chew your food. Put a circle, circular motion. Circular motion, back and forth, back and forth. Circular motion. Put a 20 circle on each per section. Then back and forth, back and forth. Back and forth. Yes, my dear students. Note only the front side. You have to keep this practice. On the other side, the back side, back and forth. Put a circle, 20 circle per each section, and then back and forth. Like it's a scrubbing motion. It's a scrubbing motion. Yes, my dear students. The front teeth. Then we will clean our front teeth by the circular motion and flicking. Circular motion and flicking. The germs away. Taking the germs away from the gum. It's a flicking motion. Just flicking. Circles, circular motion, and then flicking. Flicking the germs away. It's a flicking motion, circular motion, put the circles, and then flicking. Flicking and circular motion. Don't forget to brush the back side as well. It's a vertical. We will hold a brush vertically and then scrubbing motion, slipping, scrubbing motion. Hold your brush vertically and slipping motion. Yes, my dear students, if you are feeling bored while brushing, then you have to play your favorite brushing song. You have to play your favorite brushing song. If you are feeling bored and if you want to make your time fly, that's you have to sing or you have to play a music about your favorite poem or for brushing teeth. Yes, my dear students. Okay. Then we will wash our teeth. My dear students, don't forget to brush your tongue. Don't forget to brush your tongue. After brushing your teeth, you have to brush your tongue. Don't swallow the toothpaste. You have to split it out. आपको toothpaste को आपको swallow नहीं करना. You have to split it out. It will be dangerous for you. Okay? After brushing your teeth, you have to brush your tongue properly. Then don't swallow the toothpaste. You have to split it out. Okay, my dear students. Brushing teeth is very important. I have told you, we will start from the molars, or chewing teeth, like circular motion, then scrubbing, back and forth, like this. We will brush our backside, circular motion, back and forth, circular motion, back and forth, circular motion and flicking motion. Circular motion and flicking motion. Circle and flicking. Circular motion and flicking motion. 20 circles per each section and then flicking motion. Flicking motion means we will taking away the germs from our teeth and circular motion, flicking motion. C, the back side of the teeth. Don't ignore the back side. Circular motion, then flicking motion. Circular motion, flicking motion. Hold the brush vertically and slipping motion. After doing this, you have to brush your tongue. Brush your tongue softly. Then split it the toothpaste. Don't swallow the toothpaste. You have to split it the toothpaste. Split it the toothpaste. Yes, my dear student, we have done with this. We have done this activity. If you have any query, अगर आपको समझ नहीं आई तो then you can ask for me. आप मुझसे दोबारा पूछ सकते हैं. Brushing teeth is very important and this is the right way of brushing your teeth. You have it will take the 2 minutes, 2 or 3 minutes. Brushing will take the 2 or 3 minutes. You have to brush your teeth twice a day. आपको two time आपको brush करना है और 2 or 2 to 3 minutes आपको brush करना है. Like जैसे मैंने आपको करके दिखाया. You have to follow these steps while you are brushing. And if you want, if you are feeling bored, then you can play a poem or you can play your favorite poem, your brush poem. My dear student, to avoid cavity and germs, my dear student, visit your dentist twice a year. आपको अपने dentist को visit करना है twice a year. अपने dentist को visit करना है. आप dentist को visit करेंगे, आपके dentist आपको और tips देंगे आप how to keep your teeth more clean and more healthy. Yes, the first step, right to left, circular motion, back and forth, vertically. You have to hold the brush vertically and slipping motion. Circular motion, flicking away. Circular motion, flicking away. This is the right way how to brush our teeth. How to brush our teeth. Brushing teeth is very important. Very important because हमारे germs जो होते हैं वो उसकी वजह से हमें बहुत सी diseases भी हो सकते हैं. ये हमारी first chronic child disease होती है बच्चों के लिए. जब when you have a tooth, जब आपके छोटे बहन भाई के दांत आते हैं तो आपको डेंटिस्ट को विजिट करना चाहिए. आपको एक वाइप से उनके दांत को डेली आपको क्लीन करना चाहिए. इफ ही और शी टर्न्स टू 2 years, अगर वो 2 years के हो जाए देन यू हैव टू ब्रश. यू हैव टू यूज अ लो फ्लोराइड पेस्ट टू ब्रश द टीथ, टू ब्रश योर चाइल्ड, योर सिस्टर, योर सिबलिंग्स टीथ. इट विल मेक his or her teeth more healthier and more beautiful. Okay, my dear students. Now you have to revise this practice at your home. आपको यही practice अपने home, अपने घर पे आपको repeat करनी है. You have to clean your teeth twice a day. You have to keep your teeth clean. Keep your teeth healthier because it's a very good sign. It will give you a good smile. It will give you a good smile. You have to use the calcium-rich vegetables, fruits, and fat-free milk, yogurt, cheese to stay healthy and to keep your teeth very strong. If you have any question regarding this activity, my dear student, I'm here for you people. No question? We have done with this. I want to revise my hour lecture. It's all about the brushing teeth, about the dental hygiene, how we have to brush our teeth, हमें brush कैसे करना चाहिए, and when और कब करना चाहिए, इसकी time duration क्या होनी चाहिए, इसके steps क्या होते हैं, और हमें brush कब करना चाहिए, और हमें कौन सी food नहीं लेनी चाहिए, junk food. We will not take junk food like burger, pizzas, fast food, chocolates, sweets, that will harm our germs, our gums and teeth. If you will take a चॉकलेट, अगर हम चॉकलेट ले भी रहे हैं, अगर हम स्वीट्स ले भी रहे हैं, देन वी हैव टू ब्रश आवर टीथ, क्योंकि वो स्टिकी सब्सटेंस हमारे टीथ के साथ, हमें टीथ के साथ स्टिक ना हो जाए, हमारे टीथ में रहना चाहिए. That's why we have to brush our teeth after taking sweets, chocolates. Okay, chocolates ले सकते हैं आप, लेकिन इतनी ज्यादा अमाउंट में भी नहीं लेनी. अगर आपको चॉकलेट खानी है तो उसके बाद आपको अपने टीथ ब्रश करनी है. अगर आप ब्रश नहीं करेंगे तो क्या होगा, तो कैविटीज होंगी, टूथ डिके होगा, एंड देन स्टमक भी हो सकता है, आपके आपके बेली में भी डर घुस जा सकते हैं. ओके, यस माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, थैंक यू सो मच. आई होप आपने बहुत सा एंजॉय किया होगा.
Brush your teeth, brush it every day. Father, mother, brother, sister, brush it every day.
My dear sir, it's a poem for you people. You have to learn this poem and sing it loudly. Thank you.